Cause I'm a sinking ship that's burning. So let go of my heart. Oh, how can I give you all of me when I'm only half a man?
Hey guys, and welcome to a new video here on my channel, Florian Ernst, The Audified Path. And yeah, actually I'm at the North German Hi-Fi Days 2023 here at Audio Group Denmark with Morten. Hi.
Hi Florian, and thank you for coming. Great seeing you again. I want to tell a little bit about what we're playing on today, just shortly, and then we'll move on to the speakers we brought. We're playing on AVIC 280 electronics, that being the integrated amplifier, our DAC and our streamer. But also we are playing on our latest ANSYS Mains 8 D3 distribution bar that carries our third generation of dither technology. And that might be an issue for later on. But mainly we're here to talk about our new Burson X3 speakers.
Yeah, so let's move over.
Yeah.
Yeah, in my opinion, it's a very interesting, interesting speaker, because for the value of money, it's a really good one.
Yeah, you get a lot of music for 10,000 euros, and that's for the pair. Our goal with this was to use the technology that we've been using in our higher lines of speakers and get them into our entry-level series. We couldn't use everything that we use in our higher lines of speakers because then the speaker would be too expensive.
Yeah.
But the membrane here, that's our new membrane. And as you can see, we're using this spread toe carbon. It makes the membrane have less self-resonance by using this type of carbon. It's still very light, very strong. So you can still have this incredibly speed to the music. So it will show you every changes in speed of music. If you compare this to our O-series speaker or set speakers, then the tweeter is a downgraded version of okay. what you find in the set speakers and in the O-speakers. But still with the same membrane and still with a very powerful motor magnet system behind it. The same goes for the drivers. We still use very strong magnets, but it's not a complete iron-free motor system as you find in the O-series speakers. We've added a little bit of iron to this, but still we're using the same technology, the same knowledge that we have from our bigger speakers. And that is, especially as I said before, the membrane being incredibly strong and very light. So okay. you get this speed to the speaker.
What about the Kerganic process you use? Also in the speaker?
Not in this one. Okay. These are standard speakers and nothing have been cryogenically treated yet. If there will be a version like this, I don't know. Okay. It's up to the design team to figure this out.
Okay. Also maybe interesting, is this a two-way, a three-way, or a two-and-a-half-way speaker design?
It's a two-and-a-half-way, the same as with all of our other speakers, except for the monitor speakers. We will always concentrate on doing a two-and-a-half-way speaker, because if you go to a three-way, then you will see a phase shift of 180 degrees that you need to correct for in the crossover.
Yeah, of course.
And I know that Michael's idea is to avoid this. So it's a two-and-a-half-way speaker.
That's really clever.
Yeah, but Michael's approach to it, to building a speaker or every part of the speaker, is to keep it simple. And this what we learned from our higher lines of speakers, that this is a really good way of doing it. So it's a two-and-a-half-way speaker like we see in the Z series and the O series as well.
Okay, so it's right that this mid-bass driver and this mid-bass driver have the same frequency response, but just the lowest or the third driver is just for the down bass?
These two play bass, okay. and this one is bass mid-range.
Okay, yeah. So yeah, it's a bit different maybe to other companies, but it's very interesting. Yeah. Okay, great.
And to be honest, I'm not 100% sure where the frequency cuts are. I can't remember with this one, but it's simply made to, yeah, to do it as simple as possible. Mm. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Perfect. Maybe one more question. What about the the stance of the speaker? It's also possible to tune the stance with your speaker with your stance.
Yeah. As you can see, we place darks underneath them.
Yeah.
So everything we do is made so we can use resonance control devices underneath them, because this is something we work with for many years, and this is something that we know really works.
Maybe interesting, what are the difference in your different feeds you developed?
It's the metals that that's been used to produce them. Our C2T level is made from hard anodized aluminum. Our S2T is made from stainless steel. When you come to the T2, then we go into the highest grade of titanium that's possible to buy for a civilian company. And when you go to the T2S, then we start to cover the discs in the darks with various metals in a particle accelerator. And when we come to the Z2T, then we're into pure zirconium.
Okay, perfect. Thanks. What's about maybe about the cabinet? I see here carbon fiber, and also on the side it's maybe something like carbon fiber, but with like here, I don't know.
No, it is carbon fiber on top and on the front, but the cabin is made of natural wooden fibers, and then it's machined out from that. So the carbon is of course a part of the speaker, but it's not built up around carbon.
Okay. Yeah, perfect. Really nice design.
Yeah.
Thank you, Morten.
Yeah.
And yeah, let's go over to the sound demo.
Yes, let's do that.
Okay,
I'll put some music
go.
On.
I was wrong to say I loved her. I was wrong to think I'm right. When I told her it was over, oh my darling, I had lied. I've been running from my demons, afraid to look behind. I've been running from myself, afraid of what I'd find. How am I supposed to love you when I don't love who I am? And how can I give you all of me when I'm only half a man? 'Cause I'm a sinking ship that's burning, so let go of my hand. Well, how can I give you all of me when I'm only half a man? And now I'm stuck in this hotel room by calling the neon light. And I've been waiting for an answer, but it won't come tonight. And every bottle I have stolen lay shattered on the floor. What's broken can't be whole anymore. But how am I supposed to love you when I don't love who I am? And how can I give you all of me when I'm only half a man? 'Cause I'm a sinking ship that's burning, so let go of my heart. Well, how can I give you all of me when I'm only half a man? And no one can ever hurt me like I hurt myself. It's made out of stone and I'm beyond pale. But don't give your heart to me. But how am I supposed to love you when I don't love who I am? And how can I give you all of me when I'm only half a man? 'Cause I'm a sinking ship that's burning.